So Kelly, the new pitcher, here's his 1-0 to Hernandez, and it is swung on and driven to left. He's homered again, his second of the game, as this one flies out of here to left field. He led off the fifth inning with a home run, and now he leads off the sixth inning with a home run. Teoscar Hernandez now in double digits with 10 home runs this year, and Fresno makes it a 5-1 lead. Wow.